Goody! Can y'all tell anything that's different on my body or whatever? H-double-O-K-D on me, A-R-I-E-double-L-L-A, and we back with another banger. I just got a piercing. I did do it on live. Did this piercing hurt? I overthought it. It just felt like a how you get a shot at the doctor. Just imagine you getting a shot with a bigger needle. Would I do it again? Yeah, it didn't hurt that bad. As y'all know, or if you, as y'all don't know, my birthday is in 4 days. My birthday is in 5 days, but I'm going to that place that starts with a C in 4 days. I just want to make this vlog a vlog of me getting prepped up for my birthday, basically. I already got my fits that I'm wearing. I need some shoes and like maybe a pair of boots or maybe one pair of heels. I don't know, but I don't want to show y'all that yet. But right now, it's a Monday. I've skipped all my classes because y'all got me to 1K. Thank you, God, mostly. Thank you, Jesus, for this opportunity. Y'all is like really showing out for me and I really appreciate it. And that's like a big birthday gift for me, like making 1K. That's wild. But yeah, you guys, I'll be right back. Bye.
I'm back or whatever, and it's the same freaking day. Obviously, I got on the same outfit. I'm gonna go do my homework at a restaurant because I'm starving. And I know that the only way I can focus is if I eat something first. So I'm gonna go do that. And yeah, you guys just can come along with me.
I'm on a date. But I think I'm gonna get a pork chop with mashed potatoes.
I'll try it.
I got a strawberry honey and some bread, y'all. That's all I wanted. Mashed potatoes, pork chop, and some salad, and mac and cheese.
I'm done eating or whatever. Don't forget the cloth, y'all. That food was so good, though. Like, I wish I had some gum. I need to re-up on some gum.
Breath be on tornado booty.
And yeah, you guys, I'll be right back. Featuring my brother.
We're in Target. We're gonna get my mom something because she's feeling down in the dumps or whatever. We gonna cook for her and we gonna get her some flowers. And my brother's in the back. He's helping me or whatever. But I'm paying for everything, y'all. Which one we need? We need the cheapest one. This the good meat. That's what I heard.
I beg your pardon.
The more lean, the better.
Girl, anyways, this boy said my kid's not gonna be up in my mom's house. My mom's house. I had her first. My mom was my mom first. I'm way older than him. So sick. Wow.
Girl, look what I got. I bought my mom something, y'all. We gotta hurry up before she get home.
Oh my gosh, you're black. Okay, there you go.
Really, nigga?
Y'all, I looked at myself through the thing. I run like Miss Nettle. These are actually cute, but they not all that. Those are the flowers, you guys. Y'all, this is draining. I'm supposed to be shopping for myself, like for my birthday, and I'm shopping for my mama. What they do that? You do not have to be bent down like that to go get that lady. Then we're about to propose the candles. I'm crying, I gotta pee. I got the goods, you guys. I got the flowers. Now do it. You know what?
What I do?
Taking you home.
What I do? To the north, all day. We trying to stamp some shit. This South hoe dropping the set. I'm trying to stamp the gig. Casey Mattis house and park is low while you bagging in. Got sleazy when they call. Cut shit, party.
Y'all, we made it back. back to the crib, and now we're gonna sign our mother's card.
What you gonna write?
Just God has your freaking back, you idiot. You ugly. Should we put it in her room so when she go in her room, she'll see it?
I think she wanted to order.
No, I'm saying like put all this in her room so when she go in her room for the day. What you think? Or should we just give it to her?
Yeah.
Just give it to her?
Surprise her.
Okay. This is it set up. We put it in her room.
What is this? You got me this? Thank you. But I didn't need this stuff. Why are you guys getting me all this stuff?
I don't know what the freak I did.
This chick just said Godzilla Kong.
Y'all, my birthday is in 2 days now. I leave tomorrow. Oh, so excited, you guys. I woke up at like 2 a.m, took a shower. I'm just too excited for my birthday, y'all. I done got me a Dunkin' coffee because they the only ones that's open. Also, a mango lemonade. And I never tried it. I tried it with green tea, but I never tried it with lemonade. So we're gonna see how that tastes. I got my book bag in here, so when I get off work, I can finish doing my homework. Because once I go out of town, babes, I'm not doing no homework, period. Let me just tell y'all what the agenda is today. I made a to-do list. Let's go to it. So I'm getting my nails and toes done. I need to go get some more smell good stuff for the trip. I need some more lashes. As y'all can tell, I have on some right now. But these are my last pair. I also wanted to buy some makeup just to put a little bit of makeup on. I threw away most of my makeup, so I'm going to have to like start all over. I don't wear makeup anymore, so I don't want to spend an arm and a leg on some makeup. And I'm not going to wear it, but for one day. Also, I need to clean my car out. It I ain't going to lie. It just need a vacuum because I was going to get it deep clean. But I really feel like all it needs is just a vacuum in the crevices. That's the hard part, vacuuming in the crevices. But I should be okay. I want to go to the mall to make sure I got all my outfits together, especially on the 23rd, that I'm dressed to impress, especially as an American going to Canada. I want to dress to impress, okay? Also wanted to clean my room, clean everything, so once I come back from Canada, I can relax and just be clean, my room be clean, all that. So yeah, that's the agenda today, you guys. And yeah, you guys can just watch and come along because this is a get ready with me. As I'm on my lunch break, I got Chipotle. I have the worst gas today because I drank that coffee this morning and I just knew that was gonna make me gassy because it tastes like coffee but barely. It tastes more like milk and I'm lactose and my stomach is on fire. My stomach, my pancreas, everything. After this is when I'm gonna get my nails done and all that other stuff. I'm gonna get cute. This gonna get cute. And then when I get to Michigan, this gonna get cute. You know what I mean? So yeah, I'll be back, y'all. I just wanted to update y'all and let y'all know what I'm doing. This joint looks so good. It has double steak, corn, white rice, lettuce, queso, shredded cheese, and that green salsa. And the vegetables, so good, so good. All right, y'all, I made it to the nail salon. Literally just got off of work. But this is what I want. I just have a taste for some green, so I'm gonna do some green, and I want it just like this. They gotta be open to 10 for you and your friends. You know how I spend in Nico-U-S-T-O-N. I get too crazy. Got a little ballerina. We stay good friends. We get too crazy. All I know is that when this cup ends, the next one begins. My babe, you know me. And you knew me back then. And you know how it goes when I see you. Here's my nails. or whatever. The shape kind of like not as crispy, but the design's cute. I like it. It's simple. Now I want to go to the mall and try to find me some stuff to put with all the freaking bottoms that I bought and maybe buy some shoes. You know, like just see what I can find. I'm going to get me some makeup first and then go get me the essential stuff. And then I'm going to go to the mall.
Let me show y'all what I got before I pull off.
Lashes. Boom. And then I got like 3 of these because I need some more lip gloss. Y'all see that? This don't be like a dollar and some change. It used to be 99 cents. But you know inflation. I'll be back, y'all, when I get to Walmart. I made it to Walmart, you guys, and I'm in the toothpaste section because I need some more toothpaste. This the one I'm getting. Fresh Breath. This is not the one I get, but I'm gonna get this one. It's the only one they got. They only got the purple kind. And I need some more soap. I do not want to get this, y'all, because it's $15 for just 12. They ain't got no regular Dove, y'all. They ain't got nothing in here. All right, y'all, I'm just gonna get this pink one because they don't have regular. Y'all, the hair store didn't have no makeup, but let's see what Walmart have. What? I ain't never seen this before. Got men on here. But all right, let's pick. Yo, they got Cool Ranch eyeshadow palettes. Like, that is crazy.
I just spent $70 on some makeup that I'm never gonna wear again. Like, I'm gonna go to the mall and at least get me like some shirts to go with my bottoms that I bought, because all the bottoms eat. And I might give me a pair of shoes or something, you know. I don't know, I'm just trying to wait and see like what I can find. I'm gonna hurry up and go before the mall closes, and I'll be back.
I literally made it back to the crib. As y'all can tell, I have a lot to pack. I don't want to even show y'all the fits until I know what I'm gonna bring. I did everything on my list except my homework and clean my car. So as soon as I get done clean up my room, washing my clothes and doing all that, I will get back on here. It's just like a lot. I gotta focus. So I'm gonna be back probably in the morning, y'all, in the morning. And I'll give y'all a recap because this is a lot of work and I don't have time to record. I got to get stuff done. So I'll be back in the morning, you guys. See you guys later. Okay, y'all, I'm gonna rush into it because my manager let me off early. I got off at 10 and now it's 11. It took me that long to get home. Now I can wash my hair, braid it down, and then head on my way to Michigan. It's just really my edges that I gotta wash in like the back, and then after that I'ma go. Okay, I'm done braiding my hair. My coworker gave me a gift card, and then my other coworker gave me a cake, a whole cake, y'all. I wanna show y'all how it looks. But before I start yapping y'all ears off, I'm about to go get the stuff that I need for my outfits, and then I will be on the way to Michigan, you guys, and I'll start recording every so often. This is my essentials: makeup, hair stuff, hair care, face care, all that. That's my school work, my school book bag. I got this cover just in case it get cold. 2 suitcases back there and my camera bag. So in total I got 1, 2, 5 bags. I'm a real content creator now, so I gotta go above and beyond and make sure I got every single thing, like camera equipment, hair. I gotta eat it up for y'all. But okay, I'm gonna go to the mall and then I'll be right on my way to Michigan. Bye, you guys.
Regular.
I slide with a Raider. My shoes are too shabby. Y'all, everybody that have a Buick like me is old. And they said Buick is for old people, so I chose the right car since I'm turning 24. Number one, it's so freaking warm outside and I have on all these jackets and this, and I'm just hot. But anyways, y'all, I was rushing trying to do my hair, wash it and everything. Whole time I got 2 hours. Like, I'm gonna get there at 5 something, so I got literally an hour and a half to relax and do anything. So I bought me some Cinnabon. As you all can see, I just got a regular Cinnabon and an iced lemonade, and I'm gonna just head on my way over there. Cause why not? Just already be over there. Cause she might start on my hair early. Who knows? I found a really cute skirt. I found a jersey. Cause that's what I needed. A jersey, some more shoes, and a skirt. And I found all 3. So yeah, I'm about to be on my way out there after I eat this Cinnabon. And I'll see you guys when I get my hair done.
Gotta keep myself up. So I'm gonna wrap. I'm gonna wrap for you guys. Yeah.
Butterfly in the sky.
She's doing somebody's hair right now, but she said she'll be done in 15 minutes. But I didn't want to seem like I just came here early and expected her to drop her client and do my hair. So I was like, no, you don't have to rush. Like, do what you do, and then I'll wait because I came here early.
I'll pray.
I'm done with my hair. I literally have to drive 4 hours away. I really love my hair, y'all. Don't worry about it. I look crusty, but just wait until I get to the crib. Just wait. But I ain't gonna say too much, y'all, because I'm so tired and I already gotta drive a long way. So I'll show y'all the finish. Something hurt right here. The finish when I get to the hotel. I'll be back.
I ain't gonna count. It's a cute color on me. Blonde is cute on me, y'all. Just wait till my birthday tomorrow. I'm at the gas station right now. I'm hungry, y'all. Tomorrow I'm gonna get real cute and I'm gonna go out and get me some food. I'm low-key scared because I was reading the reviews and stuff and they said that Canadian food is nasty, but we're gonna try it out, y'all. We're gonna try it out. Just stay tuned for the next video. Y'all snowing so bad, but this is crazy. Look, y'all, I'm in Ontario. Oh my gosh, I say welcome to Ontario. Y'all probably can't see that. I got an hour and some change left to get there, and they say I'll get there at 1 o'clock, but I keep dozing off, so I'm about to take a quick nap and then I'm gonna get back on the road, y'all.
I don't even feel like talking. I'm about to go. It's live over here though. I'll be back though.
I finally freaking made it. Look at the freaking, I'm in Toronto. This is my first time traveling by myself. Like, I feel weird, but we about to get into it. Let's see what's on the floor. This hotel light as heck. This is the door. We come in, boom. Bathroom. Fire bathroom. So tall. Look at the pure gold, y'all. Pure gold. Y'all, look at the freaking, this looks like a movie. Oh my gosh, look at this. This is hard. Oh my gosh. Boom, y'all. Oh, y'all can't even see in here.
Now, let me get y'all a recap of what happened. So, I'm so tired. Why was I driving for so long? Like, from my house to Michigan, that was nothing, because I do that all the time. But from Michigan to here, it was 4 hours and some change. And I was like, that's not that bad. That's just like an extra hour. Y'all ever try to run away from somebody in a dream and you cannot get away, like you're just in the same space? That's what it felt like. Every time I was driving for like 2 hours, it said I was only driving for like 3 minutes. That was the most excruciating thing I've ever had to go through, y'all. I'll never do that again. Now I gotta drive all the way back home, but that's neither here nor there. I'm just blessed that I made it here, and I'm blessed that the room is top tier. First of all, y'all, the man at the desk was so nice. He gave me the top room. This is the very top floor. It's not a tall building, but it's still like on top of every other room. It's a TV right there on the wall, and then they got views of like the whole downtown, and you could see like inside those buildings, which is weird. But I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Make sure y'all like, comment, sub, and share, and make sure y'all go watch part 2, because this was just a little all over the place throwing something together for a vlog. But next vlog is gonna be CS for Canada, and it's gonna be what I wear for my birthday, my outfits, all that, and it's gonna eat. I'll be back, you guys. Stay tuned for part 2. Bye.